That's a top safety shot. Brilliantly played. He's attempting to get the white tight on the cushion. He's played that very well. Well, it goes. Half a chance. That is a quality opening red. One. He's aiming for the left corner here. Great shot.
He's queuing extremely well here.
Eight.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? Tremendous shot.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
Nine.
The long pot's on, and he's going for it.
No doubts about his power after that shot.
14.
Well, that's left him a little awkward there.
22.
So, this pot into the right corner. Nicely done.
He's finished a bit awkward here.
23.
He'll be disappointed with that.
30. Alexander Erschenbacher, 30.
He's not played that well. Tough shot, but he could have played it better.
1.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here. Brilliant. Simply brilliant.
And the cue ball has finished very nicely.
4.
This red required.
And in it goes.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
5.
Just the colours to go.
Fourteen. Seventeen.
Nicely on the blue.
21.
This looks relatively easy.
21. Well, that's a foul, but it won't matter.
Foul. Alexander Erschenbacher, 21. John Higgins, 5. Ball in hand. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Erschenbacher.
And that is the frame. Well played.
Thank you, the 10th frame. John Higgins to break.
Now that's a poor shot.
One.
Playing for the middle pocket.
Would you believe it?
Six. John Higgins, six.
He doesn't want to play this with too much pace.
He's played that very well. Not what he intended at all. That's a poor shot.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. What a top pot that was.
One. Three. Four. Eleven.
Gently does it.
Twelve. Nineteen. 20.
That hasn't really worked out at all.
27. Alexander Erschenbacher, 27.
Oh, that's right out of the top draw.
One.
What an excellent pot that is.
Eight.
This should be pretty simple.
Ten.
Nice positioning for the brown.
13. Seventeen. Twenty-eight.
Just this black required.
Thirty-five. And the frame, John Higgins.
That is the frame.
There's nothing between these two players at the moment.